Who are these men? Why are they in my house?
Police officers, Rachel. They have a few questions.
Ma'am. There has been a sighting of a known communist subversive in this area passing out literature.
Here? In this neighborhood?
Yes, I'm afraid so. Now, if you could tell us what you did yesterday, where you were, it would really help us narrow down our search.
Yes. I made breakfast for Jim and the children. And then I packed Jim's lunch and he left. And I sent the children off to school. And then I decided to take a long swim in the lake.
I see. And after that?
After that? I thought of you.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't you know how lonely I've been, Jim?
So sorry, but everything's gonna be alright, okay?
I buried you. I buried an empty casket, your body rained down, lumps of flesh splashing into the sea, eaten by sharks. My Jim's dead, so who the fuck are you?
Interrupt. I thought she might tell you something, but we found her down by the lighthouse, skipping stones.